बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, वेलकम टू द कैंटर पब्लिशर्स वीडियो लेसन्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेसन, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू मस्ट हैव विद यू क्लास 8 इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक एंड रिसोर्स पैक। रिसोर्स पैक इज फॉर पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स गाइडेंस। यू कैन ऑल्सो डाउनलोड इट फ्रॉम कैंटर पब्लिशर्स ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर लेसन फ्रॉम यूनिट 6, द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल फ्लावर। SLOs of this lesson are classify and use different kinds of adverbs learned earlier. Students, I hope you are familiar with the adverbs. Adverb is a part of speech which modifies a verb, an adjective or other adverb. It tells you that when, how, where and which manner the action is done. Look here at the page number 77 of your textbook, adverbs. An adverb is a word that modifies, describe. Modify means describe. A verb, he sings loudly. The example of adverb. Here the word sing is a verb and the loudly is adverb. The word loudly, the adverb is modifying the verb sings. An adjective, very tall. Another adverb, end it too quickly. अब क्या है, वेरी आपका क्या है एडवर्ब है और टॉल आपका एडजेक्टिव है। एडजेक्टिव क्या है, डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स भी हम इसे कहते हैं। इट डिस्क्राइब्स द नाउन, द स्मेल, द साइज, द कलर, द टेस्ट, एवरीथिंग। वेरी इज योर एडवर्ब एंड टॉल इज एन एडजेक्टिव एंड अनदर एडवर्ब। अब क्विकली आपका इधर क्या है, एडवर्ब है। लाइक ही इज टाइपिंग क्विकली और ही इज टॉकिंग क्विकली, वट एवर ही डज, क्विकली आपका क्या है, एडवर्ब है। इधर आपका जो टू है वो क्या है, अनदर एडवर्ब है, जिसको हम एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री भी कहते हैं। वी विल डिस्कस लेटर द टाइप्स ऑफ एडवर्ब इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेसन। सो हियर एंडेड इज एन एक्शन, टू इज एडवर्ब एंड क्विकली इज अनदर एडवर्ब। सो हियर द एडवर्ब टू इज मॉडिफाइंग द अनदर एडवर्ब क्विकली। अ सेंटेंस, clause or a phrase, sentence or clause एक ही होता है जिसमें आपका subject, verb और object हो। Phrase क्या होता है, phrase is a group of words which does not give you any full meaning or contains any full message, but it is a part of the sentence which is necessary. Fortunately, I had brought an umbrella. Fortunately क्या है आपका, this is adverb here. I had brought an umbrella. This is the full sentence here. Adverb often end in ly. Mostly आपका जो adverb है ly के साथ खत्म होता है। For example, beautifully, quickly, slowly, nicely. These are all adverb. You can see they are ending with the ly here. But some such as fast look exactly the same as their adjective counterparts. लेकिन कुछ adverbs जो होते हैं क्या होते हैं, बिल्कुल adjective की तरह दिखते हैं या एक्ट करते हैं इन अ सेंटेंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अक्रम खान डिड नॉट रन बैडली। एडवर्ब बैडली मॉडिफाई द वर्ब रन हेयर। अब बैडली क्या है, ये एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर है कि किस मैनर में अक्रम जो है भागा। डिड नॉट रन बैडली, रन आपका क्या है, वर्ब है। एंड बैडली इज एन एडवर्ब विच इज मॉडिफाइंग द वर्ब रन हेयर। ताहिर इज वेरी टॉल, एडवर्ब वेरी modifies the adjective tall. अब tall क्या आपका adjective है और very आपका adverb है जो कि modify कर रहा है tall को। The race finished too quickly. Adverbs too modifies another adverb quickly. Quickly आपका adverb है और too आपका adverb है। अब too modify कर रहा है quickly को। Fortunately, Lubna recorded Tahir's win. एडवर्ब फॉर्चुनेटली मॉडिफाइज द सेंटेंस, पूरे सेंटेंस को क्या कर रहा है, मॉडिफाई कर रहा है, रिकॉर्ड आपका वर्ब होगा और फॉर्चुनेटली आपका एडवर्ब. द एडवर्ब्स एंड एडवर्ब डिस्क्राइब अ वर्ब एन एडजेक्टिव और अनदर वर्ड एडवर्ब एज आई टोल्ड यू. इट टेल्स व्हेन, वेयर, हाउ एंड हाउ ऑफन द एक्शन इज डन, लाइक व्हेन, आफ्टर, बिफोर, अर्ली, नाउ, सिंस, सून, टुडे, टुमारो, यस्टरडे. लाइक आई विल सी यू सून. When he will see, the see is an action here, soon. So soon is here adverb. Where? It's raining outside. Here the word is raining is a verb and outside is a adverb. It tells you where the action is done, outside. How? It tells you in which manner the action is done. Like he's going happily. How he's going? Happily. In happily manner. Going is a verb. And happily is an adverb which is modifying the verb going here. And how often? It tells you how often the action is done. Always, daily, frequently, never, once, rarely, seldom, sometimes, usually. Like, I always take tea in my breakfast. Here, the take is a verb and always is an adverb. It tells you that he takes tea always in his breakfast. The always is an adverb which is modifying taking tea here. Usually, I usually go to the park. Here the word usually is adverb, which is modifying the verb go here. So, an adverb tells you when the action is done, where the action has happened, how the action has happened, and how often the action has happened. Adverb phrases. An adverb phrase is a prepositional phrase that modifies a verb, an adjective, or an adverb. As I told you earlier, phrase is a group of two or three words, which is a part of a sentence, but it doesn't have a full meaning or convey full message to another person. Like, an adverb phrase can come anywhere in the sentence, in the start or at the end. For example, good nutrition is important for the health. You can see, this is the combination of two words here, for and health. Important how. It tells you how. Vitamins are provided in many foods. Prepositions use hue hain, dekhe, for, in. Preposition tells you the relationship between two nouns and pronouns and also show you the direction of the nouns. In many foods, where provided? In many foods. At breakfast, we eat fruit and cereal. When? When they eat fruit and cereal? Yes, at breakfast. At here again the preposition. The Severino's shop for groceries at Whole Foods. For groceries at Whole Foods. The place and for what purpose and for why? Why and where? Many people supplement their diets with extra herbs. How? With extra herbs. You can see at, for and with is prepositions. Be careful in the sentence below. With extra herb is an adjective. Extra herb kya hai aapka? Yes, adjective hai. And what is a clause? As I told you, clause contains a subject, verb and object. Simply. Isme aur helping verbs aur bhi cheeze isme aa sakti hain. Types kya hai aapka? Use in sentence. Ab adverb of time hai, jaise ki I stood up when the president came. When they stood up, when the president came. Place, she studies where I study. Manner, in which manner, try to finish it as she has shown you. Reason, why the action is done, you have to tell your reason too. Since you recommended him, I appointed they. Condition, we cannot get first division unless we burn midnight oil. Extent, kiss degree tak, kis extent tak koi kaam hua hai. So far as I know, she is too alert. Comparison, she is as pretty as she is wise. Effect, run fast so that you may not be late. Run fast so that you may not be late. And the contrast, he is miserly though, he is rich. Purpose, she works hard so that she may get scholarship. तो ये आपके sentences हैं, clauses हैं, adverb जिसमें adverb of time, place, manner, reason, condition, extent, comparison, effect, contrast or purpose use हुआ है. This is your exercise of adverbs which we have discussed. Choose the correct option to fill in the blanks. My grandfather walked extremely slowly. The adverb extremely modifies a what? Now you have to choose the right option and you have to tell ये जो bold में word है extremely जो कि adverb है ये किसको modify कर रहा है? Verb को, adverb को, noun को या adjective को? My grandfather walks extremely slowly. Yes, slowly is another adverb in this sentence. So it is modifying the adverb here. Extremely is an adverb and it is modifying another adverb slowly here. The second one, your roommate drives quite fast, doesn't she? The adverb quite modifies a or an. Verb, adjective, adverb or noun. अब quite जो word है, जो bold word है, ये किसको modify कर रहा है? Adjective को, adverb को, noun को या verb को? Yes, ये modify कर रहा है fast adjective को इधर. Fast क्या है आपका? Adjective है और उसको modify adverb कर रहा है जो कि है quite. The third one, we rarely go to the movies on the weekends. The adverb rarely modifies or an. किसको modify कर रहा है? पूरे सेंटेंस को, वर्ब को, प्रोनाउन को और एडवर्ब को. ये modify कर रहा है वर्ब go को. Go क्या है आपका? वर्ब है और rarely जो कि एडवर्ब है modify कर रहा है go को, डिस्क्राइब कर रहा है. तो फोर्थ वन इज our house is practically on the highway. The adverb practically modifies what? Sentence, phrase, verb or adjective. We have learned the concept of sentence and phrase. Our house is practically on the highway. तो ये practically क्या modify कर रहा है? Yes, the whole sentence. Because we have no the main verb here. It is only the auxiliary or the linking verb we call it, the is here. So the practically is describing the whole sentence here. So the sentence is the right option here. The fifth one, obviously I could be wrong. The adverb is obviously modifies what? A verb, pronoun, clause or adverb. अब obviously किसको modify कर रहा है? The pronoun I को. यहां पर भी हमारे पास कोई main verb नहीं है, तो भी आपका auxiliary और linking verb है, लेकिन यहां पर I आपका क्या है? Pronoun है and the adverb is obviously which is describing the pronoun I here. So the pronoun is the right option here. The rest of the sentences is your home task. Just keeping mind all the rules we have discussed and the types of the adverbs we discussed earlier in the lesson. This is your homework from textbook. You have to read this poem here and identify the adverbs which we have discussed. आपने simply जितने भी adverbs हमने पढ़े हैं आज उनको underline करना है इस poem में. Till next lesson, Allah Hafiz and thank you.